Hello, good morning, morning everyone. Standard 11 hours, subject statistics, chapter number 8, that is function. Since last 3 chapters we have started this chapter and we have completed the basic concept, definition of the functions and evaluate, that means find the value for the given function and for the given variable x. Today we take the example in which we have to determine for the given function, domain of the function, codomain of the function, and the range of the function, right? Octane, domain, codomain, and the range of the given functions. Example number 1, function f from a to b is given to be minus 1, 0, 1, and b 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 7, fx equals twice x plus 5, for each x belongs to a. Now domain of the function means set A, this set. A is known as domain of the function, B is known as codomain of the function. And A and B are clearly given to us. Domain is denoted by DF, domain of the function F equal to A, minus 1, 0 and 1. This will be put, means must be written in the set form, right? And codomain equal to set B, 1, 2, 3 up to 7, result number 1 and result number 2. It must be written this type in the set form. Fx equal to twice x plus 5. Now substitute for each value from the domain of the function. 1 by 1, minus 1, 0 and 1. In this function, simple example like find the value. Last 2 lectures we have studied. 2 into minus 1 plus 5 means minus 2 plus 5, simplification is 3. 2 into 0 plus 5, simplification is 5. 2 into 1 plus 5, simplification is 7, 5 plus 2, 7. That is why the range of the function is 3, 5, 7, which should be written this type. Result number 1, result number 2, and result number 3. Domain, codomain, and the range of the function. Very simple example. This example can be asked in section C or section D. 2 to 3 marks. Maximum 2 to 3 marks. Generally about 2 marks. Right? One more example. See, function S is given by P to S. Set P minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. S minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 1. Hx equal to x minus 2, where x belongs to P. Now, domain of the function, this side, T, domain of the function means dx equal to p is minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1, result number 1. Codomain equal to s, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. Now, hx is given to be x minus 2, where for each x belongs to p, set p. Now, take one by one the value from the domain of the function and substitute with the given function for x. H of minus 2, H of minus 1, H of 0, H of 1, minus 2, minus 2, simplification is minus 4, minus 1, minus 2, simplification is minus 3, 0, minus 2, answer is minus 2, 1, 1 minus 2, answer is minus 1. Therefore, range of the given function, H means R of H, range is denoted by R, and whatever may be function given, F, G, H, it should be written in this form, suffix, R of H equal to minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, right? Next example, third example, function F from A to Z, A is given by minus 1 upon 2, 0 and 1 upon 2, fx equal to 4 times x square plus 3, where for each where x belongs to A. Now capital N, the set of all natural numbers. Capital Z, the set of all integers. Right? Domain of the function, df equal to A, and it is given by minus 1 by 2, 0 and 1 by 2. This is number 1. Codomain of the function, Z, set Z, set of integers, which is given by 0, plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 3, and so on. Infinite set, result number 1, result number 2. This way. Now, fx equal to 4 times x square plus 3. 4 times x square plus 3. Right? Now, substitute minus 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 1. substitute for x, minus 1 upon 2, then 0, then 1 upon 2. 4 into 1 by 4 plus 3 is there. Therefore, we have written inside, right? Equal to 4, 1 by 4 plus 3. Ultimately, answer will be 1 plus 3 equal to 4. 4 into 0 plus 3 means 0 plus 3, 3. 4 into 1 by 4 means 1 plus 3 equal to 4. Therefore, the range of the function, four and three, both elements, but in the set form, one element must be written for one time only, one and only one time, right? Therefore, the range of the function f is equal to set form 3 and 4 only, result number 3. This way, we have calculated domain of the function, codomain of the function, and the range of the function. To calculate range, simple, to find the value, as evaluate. From last two lectures we have studied. Therefore, you must practice this type of example, evaluate time, and calculate domain, codomain, and the range. Thank you everyone. See you later.